بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قال الإمام النووي رحمه الله تعالى في رياض الصالحين وعن أبي يزيد معن بن يزيد ابن الأخنس وهو وأبوه وجده صحابيون قال: كان أبي يزيد أخرج دنانير يتصدق بها. My father, this Sahabi's name is Ma'an. He said, my father, he used to on a regular basis take dananir wa yatasaddaq biha and give it to a particular person. فَوَضَعَهَا عِنْدَ رَجُلٍ فِي الْمَسْجِدِ. So he used to normally put it in a specific person in a masjid. Give this charity, the sadaqah, for a particular person. His father used to do this. قَالَ فَجِئْتُ فَأَخَفْتُهَا فَأَتَيْتُهُ بِهَا. One day the son, Ma'an, he took the money that his father normally takes. He took the money and he gave it to the same person. فَقَالَ يَعْنِي أَبُوهُ قَالَ وَاللَّهِ مَا إِيَّاكَ أَرَدْتَ. You're not the person I wanted to give the money to. نعم. قَالَ الْإِبْنُ فَخَاصَمْتُهُ إِلَى رَسُولِ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ. He said, I took this situation to have the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam solve it. The son, al-ibn, ra'a abahu yata'ahal wa yu'ti hadha ar-rajul as-sadaqah. The son, he normally sees the father, go take this money and give it to this particular person. So he went on himself. Dhahab wahdaha akhadha al-mal wa ata. Wa khasama abahu. Qala, ana ma kunt urid hadhihi al-marra an a'tiha. So the father said, no, I didn't want to give that money to that particular person. So they took the matter to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to solve it. فَقَالَ النَّبِيُّ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ لَكَ مَا نَوَيْتَ يَا يَزِيدُ وَلَكَ مَا أَخَذْتَ يَا مَعْنُ. You have what you intended, يَا يَزِيدُ. That what you intended, that what you have. And that what you took, يَا مَعْنُ, you have the reward for that. فَاللَّهُ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى يُجَازِي بِالْعَمَلِ وَهَذَا مَعْرُوفٌ ولكن يجازي بالنواحي كذلك. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he rewards you according to your actions, that's known. But can also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala rewards according to intentions. فإنما الأعمال بالنيات, actions according to intentions. وما أحسن الخصوم إذا كان إلى كتاب الله وإلى سنة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم سنجد حلا يستريح بها الجميع. And how beautiful it is that we take our differences to the Book of Allah and the Son of His Messenger, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It's a solution that everybody can be pleased with. فَعَلَى سَبِيلِ مِثَالِ أَنْتَ أَتَيْتِ لَلْمَسْجِدِ وَصَلَيْتِ فِي صَفَّ الْأَوَّلِ وَذَهَبْتِ الْعَمَى ثُمَّ رَجَعْتِ وَقَدْ أَخَذَ مَكَانَكَ أَحَدُ الْإِخْوَةِ. ايش الحال؟ ترفع رأسك، صيح، تجادل، يا أخي مكانك عند الله، ما هو بعضلاتك والله، لا يدرك لك تراعي تتقدم هكذا، ايش هذا الزعل؟ نعم. So for an example, maybe somebody will come to the masjid, he'll be in the first row, he'll pray, then he goes to the bathroom, he comes back, somebody took his space. What should he do? Should he yell? Should he scream? يبرز his عضلاته, show his muscles? نعم. We don't get our good deeds because you're just so energetic. الحديث ما هو إلا التوفيق من الله. Is only tawfiq from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فَخُذْ بِالنِّيَّةِ. نعم. Take the reward على نيتك. وَصَلِ فِي الصَّفَ الثَّانِي. صَلِ فِي الصَّفَ الثَّالِ أو الرَّابِعُ. هناك أناس مَقِلْ وَصَلُوا بَعْدُ. نعم. Pray in the second row, or the third row, or the fourth row. Some people don't even come to the masjid. نعم. أنت في نعمة مهما كان, no matter what, you're in نعمة. You're in goodness. أسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى يعيننا جميعا على طاعته. إنه ولي ذلك والقادر عليه. نسأل الله تعالى الوارث الله بحمده. لا إله إلا الله. أستغفر الله وأتوب إليه.